Got it.
Oh, dog. Not latching on, man. They killing this net rig, bro. But they not latching on. Look at this shit. You got one? There you go. Hold on, AJ. There you go. Don't rush it. Ooh, she got a nice bass on. There you go. Hold on, I got you. No, I got you. Fight him. I got you. Just hold it. I got him. Good job.
I'm not holding
no. Good job.
I'm not holding it.
Your first.
I'm not holding it.
She got her a smallmouth too.
This
the same one that was biting me.
I'm not holding it.
This your first smallmouth bass. You gonna hold it. Good job. Good job. I told you, you just gotta let it, just sit there.
I'm gonna release it.
Here, hold it like this, the back of them. Well, at least hold the pole there. Hold the pole. Hold on, let me get a picture of you. Your first smallmouth bass. I am proud of you.
I got two.
Two? The first one was a largemouth. All right, let me see a smile. What is that? The smallie? Good job. Right on the top of the roof of his mouth. Good job.
Okay, I'm not touching
it. And I got that on record.
I'm not touching it. No, I'm not touching it.
Here, let's grab him by his mouth like this. That's a nice smallmouth bass. It's a nice one. Good job. Yep.
I don't
want to
release it.
Huh?
I don't want
to
release it.
Okay, this is our smallmouth bass. Good job.
Hold on.
caught two bears before. I even caught one. Good job. Good job. That's what I'm talking about. Outfish me for once. Good job. Get back down there. They all down there. Get it all the way to the bottom. Get that slack out your line. Come on, some help me, help me. You're going to land that fish yourself. Good job. Right now, we're jigging for big rock bass that's all in here. Trying to catch her some fish, so she's going to... Adrian, I'm going to show you where I want you to drop this down at. Like right between here. Put your line down. No, I'm saying I'm about to back you up. But when you do it, it's going to be right in between here, okay? Drop your line right down in there. Yep. And then fall all the way down. Push the bell back, y'all. Let's keep falling, y'all. All right. Nope. I just need to like roll this slack in a little bit, y'all. There we go, right here. Yeah, they charged up right here. Oh, they got off. Drop over here on this side, Asia. Drop right there. Yes, they biting right here. I got another one on. Damn, what's this? Hold on, move out, Asia. That's a big ass rock bass. This bitch is slack. These motherfuckers fight like smallmouth. Hold on. Drop right on that side. I drop down there. That's where all their fish is at. They stacked all in there. Let it fall all the way to the bottom. That's where they at. You don't need to cast it, Asia. Just drop it. That's all you have to do. It's a jigging pole for ice fishing. That's all you have to do is just jig. You got one? You got off? Yeah, I'm telling you, they all down there. Just sit there and wait. But you know, see, look how I'm moving it. Look how I'm moving it. It's up and down just a little bit. Get back over here where I'm at. That's where they at. Get it over in that area, like right up under that pole. Yeah, this pole right here in front of you. They fall all the way to the bottom. To the line stop. When the line stop, that's when you click your bar back. Tighten and get your slack out your line. Got one? Hold on, Asia. Put your Click your bar back. Click your bar back. The other way. Yep. Hold on, Asia. Push the bar back all the way, cause you got to take. He got off. You still on? There you go. Yeah, break him in the boat. Break him. That's a bass. Break him in the boat. That's a bass. Come on, huh? Hold on, Asia. Break him over here. Break him. Hold on. I got you. The first bass. There you go. And then he got off on the boat. You on record too. I got that on record. I got you fighting your first bass. Grab him and pick him up. Come on, I'll show him you a slayer. You on record. It's your first bass. There you go. You caught the first large mouth. Grab him by his mouth. You know how you grab him by his mouth. You scared of him? See his mouth open, grab it. See his mouth open real fast, grab it. Move back, Asia, and then you can move, then you can grab him. You can grab his mouth. Asia, you have to do it because I'm right here. I can't grab, reach up that far. You act like you're scared to grab the fish. Grab the fish. He was still for you to grab him. You just didn't want to grab him. Pick up the fish. Come on now.
That was closed.
It was open. You didn't grab it. That's why I was trying to tell you to get you to grab it. Just grab the whole fish. By his body. Just grab him. Asia, he's not that big. What is you doing? Scared of the fish for? You hold fish all the time. Hold it. Please get a picture, are you? Hold it up. Hold on. Smile for the camera. Alright. Don't worry, get rid of them. I got one on too right here. They all up in this little hole. Little slab, little Rockies. They're a little small one. 8-inch bass. Yeah, it gave her a fight on that little ice fishing rod though. She was fighting that mug crazy. I got it on camera too. Like, I got one. Turn back around so you can get back in there. To your right of you.